You know, I'm just so tired of all the so-called progressives around here that want to talk about global warming, but they never say one darn tootin' thing about all the old growth that comes through all day long, every day. And I finally was told why. Because unions.